Sinyal agak kurang bagus, Sok.
Oh iya, nggak apa-apa. Penting udah coba dulu kan.
Ela.
Halo Ela.
Sudah ada kecil kali lagi. Sudah. Nah, ini sudah. Cekat dulu.
Langsung join itu kan, join next kan. Aku. Lanjut. Sudah ada di
videonya di depan ya, videonya di depan. Kalau bicara mic dihidupkan, kalau tidak bicara mic dimatikan, tapi video tetap dihidupkan.
Siap.
Ini ada akannya tadi. Ada Ella. Ada
Ella. Ada
Ella.
Hello.
Hello.
What, how are you? How are you this afternoon?
Yo, hello.
Video dihidupkan, videonya dinyalakan, videonya.
Bang, muncul.
Where are the others? Mana yang lain? Mana yang lain nih? Hanya 9 orang.
Lagi ketidur, Pak. Lagi tidur.
Bangunkan.
Siap.
Bukannya ini. Tapi ya datang.
Ini kamu dulu. Ini
apa nih?
Kamu
dulu
sudah.
Halo.
Mama baru
mana? Iya.
Nah, maksud aku kebutuhan luan gitu sambil aku settingkan keluhan.
Halo Bara.
Halo.
Bara.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. How are you? Very. Ganteng tuh.
Yang tinggal itu ada muka.
Mamin.
Halo Sawal.
Halo Ferry. Ganteng Ferry.
Mic-nya dihidupkan. Mic-nya kalau bicara mic dihidupkan.
Halo Bang Amin.
Halo Fer, apa kabar Fer?
Assalamualaikum, minal aidin wal faizin.
Waalaikumsalam, minal aidin wal faizin juga. Minal aidin wal faizin Pak Adi.
Sama-sama.
Selamat sore Pak.
Apa kabar Kapuas Sulu?
Hujan Pak. Mohon maaf sinyal agak lelet tadi Pak. Di
Pak hujan Pak. Ya, di sini kepanasan.
Ya.
Sama di Landa juga hujan Pak, Landa hujan.
Oh, di sini panas Pak. Oh, tidak panas.
Ya.
Wainalah hujan dingin kan?
Ya Pak, iya Pak. Pak.
Dingin, panas. Yang lain mana? Baru 10 orang nih.
Kapuas Hulu gabung itu Pak, kayaknya Pak, ramai.
Ya, ramai deh enggak, gabung-gabung ya.
Siap Pak. Bang Step, apa kabar Bang Step?
Join. Yes.
Video itu Pak?
Oh,
Yes.
Bagaimana sana COVID-nya gimana? COVID-19-nya gimana di sana?
Alhamdulillah. Sudah mereda.
Alhamdulillah, di kantor kami untuk COVID-19-nya sudah selesai, Pak.
Sudah saya alhamdulillah, baguslah.
Alhamdulillah, Pak.
Sudah normal kembali lah, enggak?
Sudah. Jadi kalau untuk kita di sini kalau mau kawin bisa pakai UGT, Pak. Karena udah garis merah, garis kuning.
Oh, kuning enggak.
Landa masuk zona merah, Pak.
Hey, mau kawin. Selamat malam. How are you?
I'm fine. Usu.
Halo.
Usu, apa?
I'm fine.
Bang Step, Haji.
Bagaimana untuk Ella?
Halo. Selamat sore, Pak.
Selamat sore. Ella dihidupkan. Kalau bicara hidupkan, mic-nya hidupkan. Mic-nya dihidupkan bicara, mic-nya dihidupkan.
Betul, Pak.
Kalau bicara mic-nya dihidupkan.
Ella, mic-nya hidupkan Ella.
Kalau bicara dihidupkan, jangan dimatikan. Nggak kedengaran, mic-nya dihidupkan. Mic-nya, Pak. Mic-nya dihidupkan bicara.
Nampak mic-nya belum hidup.
Mic-nya dihidupkan pembicara. Mic-nya dihidupkan.
Sebelah kiri, Ella. Sebelah kiri, Ella.
Mic-nya dihidupkan.
Mood, hidupkan mood.
Kalau yang dulu kita menghidupkan mood-nya, hidupkan. Karena kita dikatakan.
Mic-nya
dihidupkan. Mood-nya mau ya, Ella. Mood-nya tekan Ella, mood-nya.
Mas Tambi.
Siap. Halo Mas Tambi, apa kabar? Siap.
Kabar baik.
Bagaimana sinyal di Puring?
Aman Pak Su, lagi dari Puring. Kalau di Puring naik ke bukit baru dapat sinyal.
Sinyal di Puring macam mana?
Aman.
Oke lah ya. Sekarang masing-masing bisa salam ya. Bisa salam di bahasa Inggris. Kabar gimana? Kang ada di mana ya? Oke, kita mulai. Dari Ella dulu.
Ah, kalah.
Dari Ella dulu. Ella, say your greeting and then where you are now. Say your name. Ella. Dari Ella. Sini lah. Salam dulu, sebuah nama dan ada di mana sekarang. Dari Ella. Ella.
Lah enggak dengar.
Ella, dengar? Enggak dengar Ella ya? Dari Justinus ya, Justinus.
Oke, siapa?
Silakan. Say greeting.
Salam. Nama di mana? Justinus.
Ya.
Hello everyone, good afternoon. My name is Justinus. Now I'm at Sejiram, Papua Sulu. Thank you.
Hairul Amin, please.
Siap, sir. Hello, sir. Good afternoon. I am Hairul Amin from Landa. Now at home.
Okay. And then Bu Jamila, mic dihidupkan. Turn on your microphone. Mic-nya dihidupkan. Bu Jamila, mic dihidupkan.
Bu Jamila, di mana dia?
Di rumah.
Bu Jamila, mic-nya dihidupkan. Mic-nya di depan Jamila.
Kak Jamila, mic-nya Kak Jamila.
Mic-nya di depan.
Loh, suara aku kedengaran enggak?
Tolong mic-nya dihidupkan, mic-nya dihidupkan.
Halo Bu Lilis, apa kabar?
Halo Bu Jamila.
Bu Jamila, dihidupkan, dihidupkan.
Oi, langsung.
Halo, suara aku kedengaran terus.
Enggak, klik WA Bapak, klik WA Bapak yang sentuh tadi. Lalu klik join langsung.
Mic-nya dihidupkan Jamila, mic-nya dihidupkan, mic-nya dihidupkan, mic-nya dihidupkan, mic-nya dihidupkan, mic-nya, mic-nya dihidupkan.
Nah, pasu, itu lama pasu.
Halo Ayu.
Oh, dari Bara, Bara.
Yes, oke. Okay.
Bara. Ingat ya, Bara first, say your greeting, and then your name, and where are you now, please. Bara.
I am Bara Pradipta. Yeah. I'm stay at home in Tusibau.
Tusibau. Oke. Okay. Temannya apa temannya gitu? Temannya tengah-tengah?
Teman.
Tari.
Yeah. Yeah. I am Muhammad Afriansyah.
Afriansyah. Oke. Okay.
From Tusibau.
Tusibau. Ini satu lagi.
Your name?
Pak Su.
Your name?
Hi.
Your name?
Your name Mai Suparto.
My name
Suparto. Dari Putusibau.
Putusibau.
Halo Suparto.
Halo. Okay. Bu Jamila.
Please Jamila. Ya, halo. My name is Jamila from Putusibau.
Putusibau. Okay, good. Lilis, Bu Lilis. Lilis Suryana, please.
Hello, my name is Lilis Suryana from Putusibau.
Ya. Yeah. Okay. Tasyana, ini temannya siapa lagi satu Bu Lilis nih? Ada dua nih.
Halo, Dengan Kana. My name is Dengan Kana. I come to Sibau.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Please, Tasyana Putu Ayu, please. Mic-nya hidupkan, Putu. Putu, mic-nya hidupkan. Mic-nya hidupkan. Mic-nya hidupkan. Mic-nya hidupkan. Mic-nya hidupkan. Mic-nya hidupkan. Oke. Oke, please.
Ini Tasyana Putu Ayu. I am from Putu Sibau.
Oke. Okay. Misa Sawal. Misa Sawal.
My name is Sawal Ijam. From East Tudusibau.
Oke. Teresia. Mic-nya dihidupkan, Teresia. Teresia, mic-nya dihidupkan.
Ya, Pak.
Mic-nya dihidupkan.
My name is Teresia Sisik. From Tudusibau.
Oke. And then, Wilhelmus.
Yo.
Wilhelmus. Wilhelmus. Halo Wilhelmus. Wilhelmus. Halo Wilhelmus. Halo Wilhelmus.
Halo.
Okay. Halo. Any presenting. Any.
Ya, Pak.
Ya, silakan. Henny dulu, ini. Henny.
Mantap, Aji udah siap.
Mana Henny? Henny. Henny, silakan Henny.
Suara aku mas.
Ini dengar dak ini.
Ini.
Ya, dengar ya. Wilhelmus, dengar. Ini dengar. Mic-nya hidupkan ini. Dengar. Mic-nya ini dengar.
Dengar Pak, dengar.
Dengar. Oke, Wilhelmus.
Wilhelmus. Aman sudah. Yo,
sanggup kali yo. Halo, paham.
Ini, dengar ini. Ini. Dengaran kami suara. Ganas. Johannes.
Oke.
Please.
Halo. I am Johannes Ambas. I am from Putusibau, Tapasulu. Thank you.
Teman. Ada teman itu teman siapa temannya di situ? Siapa teman itu tuh? Juga mahasiswa kan? Julius.
Okay, sir. Yeah. Hi, my name Julius. I'm from Tayang.
Stepanos.
Mas Step.
Yeah. Yes, please.
Stepanos.
My name is Stepanos from Putusibaw.
Videonya hidupkan, video depan, video depan, videonya
video, hidupkan. Video.
Oke, Stepanos. Video dihidupkan, videonya hidupkan, videonya. Oke.
Okay. Ke sana.
Ariadi, 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 Ariadi.
Yes, sir. Hi, Ariadi. Ready?
Ya.
Halo. Halo.
Ariadi, please, Ariadi.
Yes, sir, Haryadi.
Where are you from? I'm from?
I'm from Kepuas Hulu.
Okay. Okay, Stepanos, Joseph, please, Stepanos.
My name is Stepanos.
Yeah.
From Putusibaw.
Yeah. Kawannya, kawan siapa? Kawannya enggak tuh? Kawan siapa? Sebelahnya satu, sebelahnya.
Pak Haji.
Pak Haji, Pak Haji.
Nah, Pak Haji, Pak Haji.
Pak Haji.
Oke.
Halo, Bu.
Nurhana, Nurhana, silakan. Nurhana, Nurhana.
Suara, suara.
Suaranya disebutkan, Nurhana. Tolong, Nurhana. Heni, Heni, sekali Heni, Heni, bicara Heni, Heni, Heni.
Heni.
Heni. Heni. Heni dengar tak Heni? Heni dengar Heni. Dengar tak ini? Halo, halo. Bu Nurhana, silakan Bu Nurhana.
Ya, isi suara ya.
Bu Nurhana.
Iya.
Tak dengar ya? Bu Heni, dengar?
Aman.
Nggak dengar ya?
Sinyalnya, Pak, kurang bagus sekali.
Ah, sinyal nggak bagus ya kali itu lah. Mungkin tidak dengar ya?
Banyak suara yang
tidak dengar.
Pak. Banyak suara tak kedengaran.
Iya.
Suara Bang Jul yang kurang masal.
Bang Jul.
Ela, Ela.
Bang Jul.
Susi ada.
Ela, suaranya nggak diaktifkannya itu?
Ela,
sinyal kurang bagus.
Ela, mic-nya Ela.
Notifikasi mic di bawah itu ada.
Halo, halo.
Pinjam ke mama.
Halo.
Enggak mau.
Halo. Halo.
Halo.
Oke, buka bukunya, alaman berapa tuh bukunya ya? Kita kerjakan ya, bukunya buka. Alaman berapa? Alamat 7116 ya. Halaman 16117 ya. Buka bukunya. Silakan baca nomor soal nomor 1. Silakan. Baca soal nomor 1. Halaman 17 atau 16, silakan.
1. Wahyom.
Siapa yang bacakan, Pak? Kami ya, Pak ya.
Ayo, boleh silakan. Siapa mau baca silakan. Silakan, siapa yang membaca? Siapa membaca?
Haryadi ya, Pak.
Ah, silakan Haryadi, silakan.
What is meant by analysis of financial statement?
Yeah.
What is the intervention of financial statement?
Ya, yeah. What is the answer? Apa jawabannya? Siapa yang menjawab? Pak Haryadi menjawab, silakan. Baca aja jawabannya kan sudah dicatat kan?
Oke, okay, Pak.
Iya, dibaca emang kamu.
Answer, a financial statement reviewed process and its elements aimed at evaluation and predicting the financial condition of a company or business entity.
Yeah.
And also application the result are received by the company or business and type of the past
time
and present. to interpretation of financial statement is an affront to determine the meaning and meaning of financial statement data. So that planning can be made based on the prospect of the ability of future earning to pay interest if many children and long term, and the possibility of dividend distribution.
Okay, Pak. Okay. Nomor dua. Nomor two. Who will answer number two? Number two. Nomor dua, siapa yang mau coba?
Number two.
Ya, yeah, boleh list. Silakan boleh list.
Number two. Saya, Pak. Yeah, coba.
Boleh list. Boleh list.
Ada dia.
Boleh list, silakan boleh list. Suara tidak dengar, suaranya tidak dengar, suaranya.
Boleh list, ada.
Halo. Suara hidupkan, suara hidupkan. Ya, boleh list.
Oh, ada boleh hidup. Ah,
sekarang boleh list silakan.
Tidak, di dalam.
Belum? Okey, siapa lagi? Nombor dua. Okey. Siapa yang nombor dua? Siapa membaca nombor dua soal nombor dua? Nombor two, please. Nombor two. Ella, nomor tu Ella.
Coba.
Nomor dua, siapa mau coba?
Anza, Labandin, Anza.
Nomor dua, siapa mau coba? Nomor tu. Weni.
Saya coba.
Nomor dua.
Oh, nak aku tis, nak ke semua aku tidak satu
deh. Nomor dua, siapa mau coba nomor dua?
Nomor
tu.
Coba.
Nomor tu, siapa punya nomor dua, ayo.
Describe.
Saya coba, Pak.
The accounting schedule container.
Jawab coba. Okay. Describe the accounting schedule container company. Jawab punya Bila, jawab.
Jawab, the accounting.
Itu apa? Apa itu?
Is a process with company recording and analyzing finances.
Yeah.
Transaction and attempt occur during the period of the company.
Yeah. Mention
the parties who use accounting information.
Okay. Nomor tu, sudah punya bilas, sudah selesai, finish.
Yeah. Usul, dia akunting, proses.
Kalau yang lihat kita itu kan?
Ketika
katanya
ibunya. Oh, yang lain dia bicara, dengarkan ibu Jamila menjawab soal.
This is important. Yeah. To be
dari nama di Indonesia
financial position and to know the company clear is running this sector from the
transaction
balance in making good financial reporting is followed by accounting cycle.
Banyak.
Driving finansial.
Okay.
Can do.
Number three. Silakan.
Number three. Mention person who use accounting information.
Yeah.
Why to the use accounting information as well?
manager, employer, creditor, supplier, investor.
Yeah.
The government important accounting information is used to demand the financial control of the company or organizer.
Yeah.
One day, accounting information that is net and important. It financial statement. There are internal and external parties. Yeah. Internal parties are party with the company. It's really such manager, director, and company workforce. Thank you.
Okay. Number four, please.
I'm sir.
Please.
I'm sir. Julius.
Yeah. Yeah, please. Julius, please, Julius.
Number four.
Yeah.
Give an example of how accounting report can be used in the decision-making process.
Yeah.
The answer, accounting is an art of recording, receiving, presenting, and interpreting.
Yeah.
Systematically, from corporate or individual financial data.
Yeah.
Accounting is useful to produce information that is useful for those who organize it and those outside the company.
Yeah.
This activity is related to the decision making and accountability process. Yeah. Accounting information is used by many parties or user with their receptive interest so that the information sought is different. Yeah. It's an information system.
Yeah.
Accounting is needed by internal parties and outside.
Come on.
The company, internally, the financial statement of the accountant's work will be used by manager to prepare company plans.
Yeah.
Evaluate the progress achieved by the company and the corrective action as needed.
Okay, good.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Number five, please. Number five. Number five, Weni, mana Weni? Kok diam Weni? Number five, we are tackle sa number five. Nomor lima, siapa coba nomor lima?
Coba.
Silakan.
Justinus Tambi.
Ya, siapa nomor lima?
Vincent Partis who use accounting information.
Iya, aku.
What do this Partis use accounting information for?
Ya. Yeah.
The answer, parties who need accounting information are one, manager.
Yeah.
A company manager requires accounting information for corporate planning, evaluating the progress by the company, taking corrective action as needed.
Yeah.
Number two, investor. Investor really needs accounting data to analyze the development of the organization concerned. Investor have invested in a business with the aim of getting results. This investor must conduct an analysis of the company financial statement that they will choose to inject one from investor.
Yeah.
Number three, creditor.
Yeah.
Creditor have an interest in accounting data because creditor have an interest in the extending credit to prospective customers.
Yeah.
The selected creditors are customers who are able to return the loan principal and interest at any right time.
Yeah.
Because creditors are very interested in the financial statement of prospective customer and customers.
Yeah.
Number four, government agencies. Yeah. Government agencies are very interested in accounting information.
Yeah.
And the financial information of an organization.
Yeah.
The government will able to determine an amount of tax that must be paid by the organization concerned.
Yeah.
Number five, non-profit organization.
Yeah.
Although the non-profit organization aims not to make a profit, it still needs financial information for the purposes of budgeting, paying employees, and paying the other expenses.
Yeah.
Number six,
other users.
Yeah.
Accounting information is also needed by other organizations such as labor organization, yeah, which require accounting information to proper salary increases, support benefits, and find out the progress of the company where they work.
Okay. Good. Answer. You good answer. Okay. Nah, okay. Open on page 30. Buka halaman 30 atau 29. Buka halamannya, halaman 29 atau 30. Silakan. Bukunya buka halaman 30 atau 29. Silakan. Halaman 30 atau halaman 29. Ya, silakan buka bukunya. Okay. Will answer number one. On Peter T, please. We'll try to answer number one. Benny, bisa dengar? Benny, halo Benny. Elanda, bisa dengar Benny? Kenapa Benny sudah bekerja tapi tak bisa bicara, enggak?
Faktor. Kayaknya Ibu Ella audionya di mute itu, Pak.
Ya.
Banyak yang tidak bisa masuk audionya, Pak.
Tidak bisa karena pada dia mungkin ada kerusakan ini kali di apa tuh
di aplikasinya.
Aplikasi tidak ya. Bagus sekali. Apa tapi dengar bisa dia kan? Tapi dengar bisa. Okay. Siapa mau jawab nomor satu? Will try to answer number one on page 30. Siapa? Will try to answer number 30 on number one on page 30. Siapa mau jawab? Silakan. Boleh ya? Boleh semua jawab. Silakan Bu Lilis. Bu Lilis.
Ya,
silakan. Bu Lilis. Silakan Bu Lilis. Oke.
Mulai sikit.
Question 1.
Wah, hilang tulis nih. Mana tulis hilang? Tulis, lihat as tulis. Videonya kok enggak nampak?
Gangguan sinyal sepertinya, Pak.
Nah, kalau sinyal ya oke.
Hilang, Pak.
Nah, hilang. Siapa lagi coba? Siapa yang ada nampak tulis? Hilang tulis.
Lanjut, Bu. Kayaknya Wahyu masih bengong di belakang, Bu.
Oh iya, Wahyu. Waktu Wahyu kan tuh?
Wahyu bisa bantu Bu Lilis.
Bantu yuk.
Sampai sinyal. Sinyalnya pengaruh sinyal. Sinyal. Tidak apa-apa, yang penting bisa dengar kan? Yang bisa bicara aja. Yang bisa, siapa yang bisa? Oke, siapa lagi? Coba. Nomor 1. Siapa bisa nomor 1? Pak Jumadi. Bisa ya,
Pak Jumadi.
Bisa Pak Jumadi?
Nomor 30, Kak.
Nomor 30 nomor 1.
Baik, Ju. Oke.
Ah, please.
Bisa mendengar, Pak?
Bisa. Dengar bagus.
Oke. Okay. Baik. Number 1, can you explain the field of historical field
crisis?
This is prices, the statement, the proof followed in
obtaining
of the asset, the base on the fin.
Simple.
Answer.
Okay, answer.
Answer. With the fin, people, you need a business asset.
Yeah.
At each price amount. The track asset on the balance sheet.
Yeah.
At the cash flow during the time you access them.
Okay.
For explain, you have a piece of equipment for the cost you record in your book. A place the original print, you do not change the amount record is the market cost the equipment that follow the chain.
Oke, nomor 2, Siapa nomor 2? Silakan.
Ah, nomor 2,
Siapa nomor 2?
Tangan dulu.
Ya Allah. Please, Bara, silakan.
Bara.
Ya, saya boleh, Papa boleh. Silakan.
Pak Su.
Boleh, silakan. Bara, boleh kata temannya, boleh, silakan.
Baca.
Sparto, Oke, okay. Apa jawabannya? It will be more acid. Live with trees and acquainting it are cash mass on acquaint. Acid and income will be recommend when the company has the open certain engine is ashes donut given the will be in and when the is on correcting on this hotel this when the bending to pay is dead and this go and with repulsed within price of it of a doing cash is not finish this can this is white of the painting of painting wait and like wait and get same if perish I've seen this at this set it will send to it would be so the time of question or your question or in company would you is my friend in friend will not say waste this is no plan coming in that this is not Terima kasih. Oke. Saya dapat tempat mana? Yang dah. Banyak latihan membaca Pak Berisrato ya. Oke. Okay. Nama Sri, please. Ya? Barai.
Wahyu.
My name is Wahyu. Ya, yeah, Wahyu, please. Wahyu.
Question number three,
Wahyu.
Question number three.
Ya.
Why must financial statement be presented and reported on time?
Yeah. Question number 3. Financial statement are the result of the accounting process that can be used as a tool to communicate between financial data or activities of a company with parties and interest in the company data or activities. Yeah. Financial statement usually includes balance sheet, income statement, statement of change in capital. So why financial statement must be presented and reported on time? Is because purpose of financial statement according to the financial accounting standard issued by the Indonesian Institute of Accountants is to provide information relating to the financial position, performance and change in the financial position of a company that is beneficial to large number user in making decision. Yeah. 3, 4, the financial statement must be presented and reported on time.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, good, good. Number four, please. Siapa nama siapa? Dana, okay, please. Okay. Siapa namanya, siapa?
My name, Bara.
Okay, please.
Bara. Question number four.
Yeah, number four.
Why is the expense and income as well, number four, the portion of the different interest and revenue in the preparation of financial statement. Where income is money that does preparation of the report is to the credit was used in preparing the report on the monthly statement. This same and financial report are looked next to the debit. So that in the preparation of financial statement to be held already to avoid mistake in the preparation of financial statement in income. Thank you, sir.
Okay, good. Okay, nomor 5, okay, silakan, silakan, Lara. Okay, silakan. Siapa namanya?
My name Muhammad Apriansah.
Okay, buat Apriansah, silakan.
Okay, questions. What in your opinion, financial statement in this budget in full and completely?
Yes.
Number 5.
Yeah.
To avoid the absence of fraud or the risk of fraud on monetary money.
Yeah.
In addition to the existence of financial record, we can think out how much is our biggest expense and can control ourselves in spending the money.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, good. Okay. Number six. Nomor 6.
Dayang.
Silakan Dayang.
Number 6.
Yeah, please.
Going.
Dayang.
Nomor 6.
Ada dia.
What is meant by the green?
Sawal Rijam.
Sultan.
Yeah.
Going for it again and as on the order list, the basic and important thing. The association is the East Company. For the committee will be either two company of the doctor or are subject to the oath. Yeah. To care or it committed.
Okay. Misal, salah jam, jam. Yeah. Okay.
Kamu
siapa?
Company.
Yeah.
And develop of progress. Misal. Thank you, sir.
Okay, number seven. Nomor 7. Siapa nomor 7? Stefanus.
Julius, sir. Julius.
Bang Julius sudah.
Nah, siapa yang belum?
Ayo benar, kedengaran.
Suara Bu ini tak kedengaran.
Ini tak kedengaran suaranya.
Bukan apa, dua.
Ini tak kedengaran.
Ella, mana Ella?
Ella
pun tak kedengaran suara nama ini.
Ella tidur, Pak.
Ada tuh Ella tuh.
Ella ngelamun dia, Pak. Ella ngelamun.
Ella.
Suara mereka banyak tidak bisa masuk, Pak.
Iya, iya, audionya. Hairul Amin, ya, Hairul Amin. Hairul Amin. Hairul Amin, Hairul Amin.
Julius. Oke, number 7.
Ah, ya.
Why should there separation of wealth between the owner and the company?
Yeah.
The answer, when they run a business, most prefer to be professional, especially in term of financial arrangement.
Yeah.
Never apply household pajamen. Man at personal, finance and business. Manager together. This will only harm yourself and also the business you run. Whatever we realize it or not, there are still many entrepreneurs, mainly small and medium, that make record of personal income and expenditure with business. This creates confusion because it will be difficult to distinguish between personal asset and business. In addition, unprofessional business financial management can have an impact on bankruptcy. Therefore, it is very important to separate personal finance from business are the reason. More professional. The application of good financial management as an entrepreneur and business owner to better activities in the name of business help, not your personal name. Well, you run on You run an online business, receive payment from consumer for goods sold. A bank account in the name of your business. No need to worry. The authority of the account remain in your hands. In the eyes of consumers or business partner, the use of business account will be seen on as more professional and credible compared to your personal account.
Okay,
yes, sir. Thank you.
Okay, open on page 56, halaman 56.
Okay, 56.
56, ya. Silakan nomor 1. Nomor 1. Halaman 56.
Bu Nurhana. Ibu Nurhana, Pak. Nurhana.
Ada.
Keep dulu, oi.
Nurhana.
Nurhana ya, nomor 1.
Nomor 56 tu, nomor 1.
Nomor
1. Ini nomor mana, ya?
Ini dengar kan?
Bu Eni tidak dengar ya, Bu Eni?
Bu Eni tidak ada, Pak. Tidak kedengaran malah.
Tidak dengar kayaknya dia, Pak.
Oh, dia bisa dengar kita, Pak.
Dengar kita, tapi dia tidak bicara.
Ah, dia dengar kita, tapi dia tidak kedengaran.
Belum. Kayaknya Bu Henny tidak dengar. Coba ditanya. Dengar, suruh angkat tangan.
Hai.
Halo, Bu Henny. Halo. Gini, Bu Henny, gini. Bu Henny, gini. Ya, coba.
Ada dibaca tentang mood tuh, mungkin.
Bisa Benny? Benny, gini bisa? Coba ikut. Gini bisa?
Mungkin Henny di sebelah kiri itu masih tekan mute tuh, Pak.
Ya betul, betul Pak, coba deh. Mungkin dia salah.
Jamilah. Nah. Kenapa nak suara aku?
Coba di sebelah tuh Henny, coba kan ada baca mute tuh di yang kecengkang tuh.
Ayo Bunur. Ayo Bunur.
Eh hidup Bunur.
Okay.
Number one.
What are financial statements? Ya.
Oh, diam.
Diam.
Diam. In that can be used to describe the company.
Nomor berapa ya? Maya.
Nomor satu, nomor 6 siapa lagi mau coba?
Number one.
Financial statement of process of financial information the company finances at a certain time what are put in the form of profit and loss calculation. Cash flow statement and balance and so the amount of assets, liabilities, and company equity. Thank you, sir. Good afternoon.
Nomor tu, nomor dua, sebelah nomor dua, nomor dua, nomor tu. Apa nomor dua?
Nombor tu.
Ya ada Amban.
Mister.
Okay, please.
Ya ada Amban.
Mister Amban. Please come here.
Agan. Please come here.
I read English.
You read English. Mister Amban. Already?
Yeah. Number two.
Nomor dua.
Okay.
Ini siapa nih? Barabita, ya silakan. Barabita siapa cara nih? Nama.
My name is Johannes Amban.
Okay, ada siapa?
I'm from Putusibawa.
Yeah, please.
Pressure. Sekedar sih, Pak.
Halo. Halo, Kana. Nomor mana, Pak?
Nomor dua.
Halo.
Nomor 56. Yohanes Amban, please. Yohanes Amban.
The example of financial.
Financial.
From.
Kasih Bang Gilio. Siapa yang akan dicatat ke Bang? Sampai nomor apa, Lur?
Silakan. Udah, Yohanes.
Oke.
Asal intan.
Ya nama tu, Oke.
Kita mau cari.
Hari Adi.
Bang.
Nomor two.
Ya.
Keep the example of a financial statement for a company. Answer.
Nomor tiga.
Balance sheet report. This balance sheet report. The report whose content are information about asset or asset. It we can also find detailed data of capital or capital.
Yeah.
Ability as illustration. An example image below. 2. Income statement. Content of this report describe how financial condition obtained by a company or organization in a fraud. Are there experiencing gains or losses like the example image below. 3. Cash flow statement. This report is used to provide information related to cash flow incoming and outgoing cash flow. So, as a business owner, you can find out how much cash you have spent and how much is coming. You can monitor the cash flow like the example picture. Thank you, sir.
Okay, nomor tiga, silakan. Nomor tiga. Nomor tiga, silakan.
Istinus nomor tiga.
Istinus, please.
Ini dari tarik cuap-cuap tapi tidak kedengaran suaranya.
Kedengaran ya, ada boleh mau ikut tapi tidak
bisa. Itu pertanyaannya, Adik. Explain the components. Mention and explain the components of financial statement. Make the company's financial statement must be possible.
Yeah.
The following five basic components of the company's financial statement will be explained. Number one, profit and loss report. The first component is the profit and loss statement.
Yeah.
The profit and loss statement itself is a combination of income and expenses that must be issued by the company concerned.
First, earnings report are income statement obtained the company within a predetermined time period. Two, statement of equity. Equity or capital is certainly like a will that runs the company. Yeah. This makes each company must have full control of the capital on it. No.
Hello?
In equity or capital has the intention to know the development of the company. Yeah. Is it going in the desired direction or even vice versa? Where this can be done by looking at the capital ownership rights and the company after the number of periods.
Yeah.
The structure of making this report itself consists of investment, profit and loss balance to private ownership. Number three, balance sheets. Balance sheet required by the company itself consists of the three main things. The three things in question are assets, liabilities, and capital. Where the three things that have been mentioned just now must be in a balance size for the good of the company itself.
Yeah.
The purpose of making the company's balance sheet so that company wealth in a given period can be known in more detail. This is what makes company balance sheet must be prepared systematically and also chronologically. Statement of cash flow or cash flow. Cash flow within a company is often used for the company's production needs.
Yeah.
For this reason, a standard report must be made that explains in detail and also details about the company cash. Starting from the cash flow into the company to the cash outflow from the company. Of course, the calculation depends on the desired period. Number five, not to the financial statement. For the last report, you could say it's a summary of the reports that have been made. That is because not to the financial statement are a synergy of the balance sheet report. Cash flow statement to the budget realization report made by the narrative method. Making of this report will be useful to company management to make various important company decisions going forward, which is of course be able to realize the company vision and also economic benefits. After knowing the five basic financial statements of the company, certainly makes anyone can no longer underestimate this, because it is undeniable that financial statements are vital for the each company to keep moving forward. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Okay, ya. Sekarang masing-masing memberikan kata penutup. Apa manfaat yang telah Bapak Ibu peroleh dari belajar hari ini, ya? Manfaatnya apa? Oke, bahasa bisa saya cukup atau masih boleh? Saya dari Pak Eryadi.
Oke, siap, Pak. Baik, kita bisa tetap muka walaupun dalam saat ini, Pak.
Ya.
Dengan menggunakan Zoom ini. Terima kasih, Pak.
Ya.
Bisa bertemu dengan teman-teman walaupun jaraknya jauh. Mungkin ini menjadi pengalaman bagi kami, Pak, selama mengikuti kuliah lain ini, Pak.
Ya.
Ya, terima kasih, Pak.
Bu Jamila, silakan.
Bu Jamila.
Aduh, Jamila.
Istinus Tambi. Istinus, silakan.
Siap, Pak. Yang pasti untuk hari ini mungkin ini yang pertamanya di Zoom ya, Pak.
Yeah.
Jadi baru mengakrabkan diri dengan aplikasi Zoom. Di mata kuliah yang lainnya enggak pakai Zoom, Pak. Lewat WA Classroom. Yeah. Yang kedua, senang bisa lihat kawan-kawan dah sekian lama enggak ketemu. Yeah. 4 bulan, Pak. Mungkin yang terakhir, waktunya. Dengan semoga sukses, sukses dan sehat selalu, Pak. Terima kasih.
Amin. Amin. Oke, okay. Julius, Julius, silakan Julius.
Okay. Ya, Pak, makasih, Pak. Kalau saya tanggapannya sih pertama kali kita tatap muka di aplikasi Zoom ini, mungkin saya kasih saran aja dengan teman-teman ke depannya memang diharapkan sih kayaknya supaya lebih suaranya lebih jelas, diharapkan teman-teman bisa pakai headset.
Ya,
yeah. Yang menggunakan handphone supaya suaranya lebih jernih. Dan bagi kawan-kawan yang sinyalnya agak kurang, dia minimal dia ngumpul satu titik seperti yang punya Pak Bara tadi, ramai itu ya, bagus sih, Pak.
Ya, oke, oke.
Jadi saran saya ya.
Ya, ya, oke, oke.
Tidak sih, Pak.
Oke. Bara, Bara Pradipta, please. Bara Pradipta. Bara, Bara. Silakan Bara.
Ya, Bara-Bara Biri-Biri. Ya. Ya, kalau saya karena Zoom ini baru pertama kali dan mungkin untuk pelajaran terutama saya dan teman-teman, jadi lebih menambah wawasan dan silaturahmi.
Ya, oke.
Okay. Terima kasih, Pak.
Sama-sama. Bu Tasyana Putrayu, Bu Putrayu silakan.
Thank you.
Ya, ya, Kak.
Makasih dengan menggunakan Zoom ini kita ketemu dengan kawan. Dah lama 3 bulan lockdown. Jadi kuliah online.
Ya.
Hari ini bisa bertatap
muka. Efek corona.
Efek corona. Terima kasih, Pak.
Sama-sama. Bu Lilis, please. Bu Lilis.
Bu Lilis. Ya.
Bu Lilis. Saya, Pak, ini pengalaman pertama menggunakan Zoom. Jadi pertama kali terdapat kendala-kendala, terutama sinyal di sini, Pak. Karena dari kemarin sampai hari ini juga masih ngadat-ngadat, Pak, sinyalnya.
Ya, tidak apa-apa, ada masalah.
Karena tidak mau
berbicara
banyak.
Oke.
Kesan hari ini sangat bermanfaat, Pak, hari ini
bertemunya.
Kalian kita bisa datang muka, Pak, dah lama nggak ketemu.
Ya,
kawan-kawan yang lain.
Oke,
terima kasih. Seolah
bulan Pak Jumadi, Pak Jumadi.
Ya, baik, Pak. Baik, terima kasih untuk Bapak yang membuat aplikasi Zoom ini. Alhamdulillah bisa bertemu dengan kawan-kawan walaupun jauh. Kebetulan saya pun dengan Haryadi tidak bisa hadir, Pak, di gabung sama kawan-kawan, tapi dengan ada aplikasi ini alhamdulillah bisa membantu ketemu dengan kawan-kawan yang sudah lama tidak ketemu, terutama dengan Bapak ya, sudah lama ya, 3 bulan, Pak ya.
Oh iya, lama dah. Sudah
ketemu.
Efek corona.
Semoga kita semua selalu sehat, Pak.
Amin, amin.
Banyak rezeki dan selalu dilindungi.
Jadi makin glowing.
Amin.
Ya,
terima kasih, Pak.
Sama-sama. Pak Sawal, Pak Sawal. Pak Sawal. Ya.
Karena kondisinya kami di Kepala Sulu kadang-kadang rendahnya, Pak.
Ya.
Saya terima kasih untuk Bapak dan juga kawan-kawan. Pelajaran, misalnya.
Bu Nurhana. Bu Nurhana.
Iya, Pak.
Silakan ketemu untuk
langsung. Sore, Pak.
Selamat sore.
Manfaatnya kita lewat sini, Pak, bisa bertemu dengan teman-teman yang lama kita tidak ketemu karena efek corona ya, Pak ya.
Iya, efek corona COVID.
Mudah-mudahanlah kita semua diberi kesehatan, Pak. Itu saja, Pak. Makasih.
Sama-sama. Oke. Okay. Yohanes Amban, Yohanes Amban.
Ayo, Pak.
Silakan.
Selamat sore, Pak.
Selamat sore.
Pertama-tama, Pak, terima kasih kita masih diberi kesempatan masih bisa bertemu bertatap muka walaupun lewat ya Zoom.
Lain suara calon ini berat-berat berwibawa.
Terima kasih. Kemudian ini merupakan pelajaran pertama bagi kami
ya,
bahwa kami masih perlu belajar bimbingan dari Bapak juga. Mudah-mudahan ke depan Bapak selalu memberikan ilmu yang baik kepada kami. Siswa yang bisa membanggakan.
Kita bagi baju dong.
Di tempat kami berada.
Dayang, Budayang. Budayang kanan.
Kanan.
Sama-sama.
Terima kasih
yang sudah belajar hari ini. Semoga kita tetap
sehat.
Ya. Terima kasih.
Ya, Ibu
Dayang
kanan.
Pansa,
Paji. Paji.
Mudah-mudahan Dayang kanan nambah lagi anak satu.
Lagi kopi, Bang.
Ya. Bisa nanti bisa kok masing-masing saling berkomunikasi dengan teman-teman bisa ya. Tinggal kopi link ya, kirim ke teman langsung bisa berbicara kan.
Ya, Pak. Iya, ya.
Iya, Pak.
Menurut saya ini sangat luar biasa, Pak, karena baru pertama kali menggunakan Zoom. Semoga kedepannya lebih bermanfaat. Oke, Pak, itu aja. Terima kasih.
Oke, Bu Lilis.
Bu Lilis, ketua.
Boleh di Suryana.
Tadi sudah, Pak.
Siap. Udah ya, Tia. Bu Teresia. Bu Teresia. Bu Teresia.
Selamat sore, Pak.
Selamat sore, Bu Teresia.
Mukanya tertutup bunga,
Tutup bunga wajah Ibu Teresia itu.
Satu lampu, Pak. Ini lampu enggak ada.
Ya.
Bukan tuh. Eh, benar. Tanya jawab tadi saya enggak Pak.
Iya.
Mohon maaf, Pak ya.
Sudah apa-apa, ada masalah. Ya, oke.
Okay. Jadi aplikasi Zoom ini sebenarnya sangat membantu, Pak.
Sama.
Mudah-mudahan kedepannya saya bisa
kemudian. Ya, oke.
Tutup daun.
Oke, Stefanos.
Step lanjut, Pak Step.
Harapannya. Resia sambil promosi bunga, Pak.
Stefanos.
Ayo, Pak Step.
Bunga Bang.
Langsung.
Ya.
Semoga bermanfaat bagi kita semua masih berjalan aja.
Ya, amin.
Ya, bye. Karena masih kami masih belajar, Pak.
Ya, oke, enggak apa-apa. Ya, oke.
Bulan depan puas ketemu, Pak.
Nah, bulan nanti kan. Mas sore. Siapa yang belum bicara?
Penny
dan dengar.
Sawah. Penny sama Ella.
Tidak kedengaran dia. Ya. Sampai sekian ya. Kita ketemu lagi bulan depan ya.
Oh, sudah satu.
Terima kasih Pak ya. Ya, stay home. Selalu stay at home ya. Stay at home.
Dadah.
Nanti Bapak kasih YouTube-nya, nanti bisa nonton di YouTube ya. Nanti Bapak
terima kasih, Pak. Terima
kasih. Ya,
katanya ya. Nanti ini ada suaranya, Pak.
Oke, Pak.
Sip.
Boleh kita rapat.
Jumpa lagi, Pak.
Jumpa lagi. Oke.
Lihat di YouTube, Pak. Lihat di YouTube. Di share ya. Di grup, Pak. Di grup. Oke, Pak. Sip.
Good morning.
Good night.
Sayonara.